Except for Native Americans, the United States is a nation of people who left their home country looking for a better life. For this reason, the United States is sometimes called the melting pot. As a result, the population of the United States is made up of a mixture of people from different countries, such as Ireland and China and Mexico. Now, can a person who is not born in the United States become a citizen? Well, yes. A person who is born elsewhere is living legally in the United States and has passed a test on the Constitution and the history of the United States can become a naturalized citizen.